Okay guys, how are you all? In this class I will teach you how you guys can hack your Android device by whenever the victim connect his headphone jack. Okay, you can hack them. Okay, you can hack him. Okay, like same as charger. Okay, just let me delete this previous. Okay, uninstall it. Uninstall. Okay, here it is. Okay, see, this is again, I am saying this is my MSF Venom which I created in the introduction class. Okay, just drag and drop here like you are installing in your device. Okay, yes, don't click it. Okay, or else you will, your mobile data will go there. Okay, okay, first let me see, it's completely closed. Okay, let me click enter here. The hell, it's not working. Leave it. Okay, now see, let me show you the process. Again, go in the app cloner. Okay, click on the main activity, which is your payload. Okay, now go to the in last classes we added the which option, this one. Okay, power events. Now I will teach you let me disable this. Okay, none. Okay, I just disable it. Okay, because I want to hack my Android device, that guy Android device, by whenever he connect his mobile headphones. Okay, you guys can see many people always connect their head jacks. Okay, that time what will happen, they can you can hack. Okay, you can hack 24/7 to them. Many people have this, okay, this problem. They have a lot of like, you guys know, this is their nature. Okay, they want to try to always listen their songs. Okay, they want to listen songs, so you can take this advantage and you can hack them. Simple. Always remember, Metasploit is not a precision. When after, just simply, again I am saying, just simply send this to your own device. Okay, and go to your RDP and listen for the location. Okay, just control it. Okay, just control it normally. I will give my 100%. Okay, in 5 minutes you will lost your connection. In 5 minutes, to get connection back, again you need to click on that application. Okay, that time only you will get the connection back. Until then, no. So that's why we are binded with the Metasploit, because Metasploit will run 24/7. You can do that method, but many guys don't have this much of time to bind. You will get errors. Some will get errors. They can't able to fix them. Okay, so for them this process is very useful. Let me see, it's recording, right? Okay, right. Simply click on the headphones events. Okay, click it and start app. Okay, click here and again just go back. Okay, just clone it. Okay, just let me name it as something according to you. Okay, you need to do the social engineering right now. You can replace the icon. Okay, simple, very simple. You can select on the replace icon button, use another app launcher icon. Okay, you can spoof it. Okay, you can simply, you can give any icon there. Okay, simply let me choose the camera. Okay, see how easy it is. In last classes it is very difficult. Okay, now see, this is very easy by using the app cloner. See, let me disable it. Let me again enable. See, here is a use another app launcher icon. Open it, and I want to use a Chrome icon. Okay, click here. Okay, now in my case I am just name it as a Chrome one. Okay, right, just let me see again. I just enable it or not. Headphones events. Okay, yes, let me go here. Let me click here, check button, that one. Okay, click on okay. You guys just install it. See, you are not getting the icon, I don't know why. Just open it. Where is the Chrome one? You can, I don't know why it's not changed. I hope it will work on, well, it will work on your Android device, because I think this is a player, it's not working here. Okay, it's totally depend upon you. See, let me go back. Okay, I got it, the connection, because I just installed it. Okay, after some 5 to again I am saying, in 5 minutes I will totally lost my connection. 5 to 10 minutes, that time what will happen? Assume that at that time you just are listening here, you just type their exploit or something there, here you are just waiting for the connection. assume that if the victim connect his headphones jack, okay, at that time you will get your connection back. Simple, okay. This is a simple process you need to practice on your own devices, okay. Now just install it and simply see, just click here and just type exit, okay. Now just click on the exploit. Okay, let me see, the connections are not coming, okay. You need to check right now, okay. Now go to your Android device and connect your sound jack, okay, headphone jack to your device. Now you guys can see, you will get a connection here. It will, until the victim remove the headphones jack, until that you can hack his Android device easily, okay. Hope you guys understand this process. Thank you, have a nice day. Okay, let me pause the